in second, Pollard third, Suarez fourth. It's a big weekend with Boxborough. Had to go green for the final stage. Elliott on the inside, Byron on the outside. Thank you. 26 years later to the day Bubba Pollard wins here at North Wilkesboro, to the day this place opened as a dirt track.
Taking that Polish victory lap in style, letting the fans see him through the driver window as he pumps his fist to the fans and they go crazy here. That's awesome. Jack Madrid's waiting for him in victory lane, but Pollard wants to make sure the fans know how excited he is. He wants that flag dropped down. Give it a shot. Give it a try, Dance Benz. Lower it down. Bubba wants the flag without climbing down here.
There's one of the famous Flock brothers that won here that day when it opened as a dirt track. It's the famed Bubba Pollard who wins here tonight.